Justin Bieber brings fans to tears performing Let Me Love You at the 2016 American Music Awards. Today's episode is unleashed by T-Mobile. Switch to the network billed for unlimited data. One of the biggest performances at the AMAs took place halfway around the world. As promised, Justin Bieber treated us to a live American Music Awards performance from his Purpose Tour in Italy. The satellite performance of Let Me Love You featured a ton of backup dancers, crazy laser lighting, and geometric visuals on screen. Even though the Biebs was dressed down in a black V-neck and khakis, the performance energy level was turned way up. Take a look.
Don't you give up. I won't give up. Let me love you. Sing it.
During the song, the camera panned to a slew of tearful fans in the audience. If you think this isn't the type of performance that should bring fans to tears, remember these are not just fans, they're Beliebers. Needless to say, the crowd went wild for Justin's interactive performance, which included many opportunities to sing along. The performance marks his sixth time taking the stage at the AMAs. This year, Justin is nominated for 5 AMAs, including Artist of the Year and Favorite Male Artist. Okay, Beliebers, what did you guys think of Justin's live streaming performance all the way from Italy? Tell us by writing a comment in the section down below. And then before you go, you can't miss Ariana Grande and Nicki Minaj's side-to-side performance at the AMAs by clicking right over here. I'm your host at Vivian Fabiola V on Instagram and Twitter. Thanks for tuning in to Clevver, and I'll see you next time. And thanks again to T-Mobile, where you can stream all the music you want on the network built for unlimited data. Click to the left to see us take on 15 best breakup revenge songs unlisted, and then click to the right for more from T-Mobile.